ball which comes out from a stray boot. Mate.
Hold, hold.
Gaston, Chesney. Chesney now puts his foot to the floor. What a collision.
What's that?
Wilkinson. But still, it might be on for Saracens. Oh, Russell drops it. May is chasing. The flag is up. But what a hit. There are a few bigger men in the game than Chesney. He was running flat out, and Wilkinson met it.
Well, I think the coaches would have liked Chesney to have a look up, but what a hit by Johnny Wilkinson. He's a brave lad. He really doesn't want to mess those tackles. Hits him hard. The rest of the boys join in. Chris Chesney really should have looked up to see where the space was, and especially when you're going to get hit like that. Super work by Newcastle. They get the reward they deserve there. He certainly can't accuse Johnny Wilkinson of not putting his body on the line.